Kevin Zoot for Jatai Academy. Welcome to another in our series of educational presentations. So you want to be an educator. I hear that all the time. Hey Ivan, I want to be an educator. How do I become an educator? Hey Ivan, can you help me? I want to be an educator. In previous roles and positions in the professional beauty industry, I was responsible for identifying, recruiting, training, and managing educators. Many times people would approach me with exactly these questions. And I had standard answers, I had standard systems for how one would apply themselves to the potential opportunity to be an educator. But the world has changed, the world changes quickly, and the answers to those questions today are a little bit different. I want to be an educator, and here's my answer. You want to be an educator? Educate, don't wait. Do not wait for someone to pick you, to choose you, to anoint you, or to bless you. If you wish, because you'll wait, and you know what? No one will ever pick you. There's too many people that want to be educators. The beauty industry is loaded with talent and skill and ability and people who are hungry and people who are desiring these opportunities. And if you wait, it will never happen. If you want to be an educator, educate. And here's what I mean. Choose yourself. If you believe you have a message, and one of the most important messages for would-be educators is you must have a message and the message must be original. If all you have is what we've already seen before, we don't want to hear it from you. We've already heard it before. If you're not bringing new, exciting, and different content to the conversation, stay home. We're not interested. But if you've got something new, if you've got something fresh, if you can change the world, we're going to be hungry for it. We're going to want to hear from you. Number one, bring something new to the table. Number two, don't wait, just get started. Well, what do you mean don't wait, just get started? Get a YouTube channel. Get your phone out and start to educate. Record videos, post them on YouTube, and share them through social media. Or start a blog, or tweet, or use Instagram, use Periscope. There's so many tools available to us through online social media through which we can communicate our messages. Start communicating your message. And the beautiful thing about social media is, if you're really, really bad, don't worry about it. No one will find you. Bad videos and bad content dies on the internet. It goes away and it's never seen and it's never heard from again. The flip side of that is, what happens to good content? The internet's a beautiful thing. Good content goes viral. If you're good, we will find you, we will like you, we will share you, and we will spread you long and wide and far. And if you need some practice, don't wait. Call a barber school or a beauty school on the phone. Call the barber school or beauty school that you went to and offer to come in to do free presentations for students. Students are wonderful audiences. They're open to what you have to share. They don't have 20 years of experience. They haven't been to 50 bad cosmetology continuing education classes. They will give you their time. They will give you their attention. And they will let you share. To this day, with 28, 30 years in the business as an educational demonstrator or presenter, what do I do with new programming? What do I do with new content? I take it to a cosmetology school to practice. They're happy to have you, they want you, and they will welcome you to do this. So, number one, be original. Number two, don't wait to start. And number three, practice. If you're willing to do those things, the world of education and the professional beauty industry is open to you and we want to hear from you. We desperately want new and exciting content. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time and I hope to see you educating me on the web.